Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Core Keeper. We need to get ready for Azeos, which means we'll need to take our way to the arena. And we also need to take care of one little thing I kind of forgot yesterday, which was, actually watering the seeds. So we should do that first. Entirely sure how I forgot, but we can resolve it at least. I'm also thinking that, a farm redesign may be in order. Maybe even an entire base area redesign? Maybe. What are you doing here? Get out of here. Let's put this away. Start off. What is the best way to go? I guess we could go over here and up. That wouldn't be too bad. Let us grab some more bridge. We'll probably need it. No reason not to make a bunch more of that. Let's put potions behind. And also grab more of these. Seems reasonable. Let's eat. We'll head over to that room. exactly what I wanted to do, but sure. Is where we want to go north. Where should we go north at? Like all the way up here, maybe? Sounds reasonable. That's handy. You just not get distracted. This is not what I was expecting. Jerk, you set me on fire. Okay, we're going this way, which will actually take us through this room. Like we're about to run into some more jerks. That will make us very sad. Definitely want to explore this further, because one of the other two bosses, the altar is in this area, so finding that would be handy. And the more we can secure, the better. Regen going. Oh. Wow. Oh, it's one of these rooms. Yeah. Let's grab all this. We sell the cat box or whatever. Pretty good. Not terribly useful. Let's go with this. I mean, we have water right nearby, so. So refilling the watering can's not a huge issue. A little more safe in here. Getting there. Yeah, we're getting close. Oh. That should be enough torches. Or does it say that now? Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to go around this, I think. Maybe not if we can clean it up. Of course, if it has those walls, we'll definitely have to go around it. Yeah. Okay. Well, we can go over here. Go over here. Might not be too bad. Oh, wait, we passed it. Wasn't even paying attention. Where was it? Okay. So we want to go over here. Let's. Do this. this is Azeos' room. And we got feathers and bones and stuff. I don't think we need feathers, but you know. Okay. So we made it here. That wasn't too bad. I have a feeling I want to clean all this stuff up, huh? So it doesn't end up getting in the way during the fight. Grab all these feathers. So I want to come back and pick this stuff up at some point. I'm actually surprised we didn't run into more ore on the way. I mean, we saw some, but about it. Oh, ow. Entirely sure where he came from. There we go. Okay. Guess we should head back and unload our inventory. Here. Which on the bright side means we're most of the way back. Grown up. Let's see here. There's not a whole lot we can put in here. Take this one in here. Yeah, those can stack. That's good. Cabling hood, huh? You know, maybe a dedicated storage area would be handy. Can't sleep when enemies are nearby. What enemies nearby. Oh, you. Jerk. I just want to take a nap, man. For a minute. Okay, let us clear this out. We're going to want to use this area. Like I said, we should maybe expand our farm. Also want to consider fishing. I haven't really done that much. And this could be useful. Yeah, you know, making some food out of fish. In here than I remembered. Oh dear. A lot of wood. Maybe we should consider making some more torches and stuff. Okay. Clear some of this out. Or all of it, maybe. Okay, that should be pretty good. Let's see, put this here for a minute. Here's a spot for those. Good enough. Okay, let's go ahead and grab all this stuff up. The redesign is definitely in order, I think. Some creeps starting to encroach on our territory. Do that really quick. Grab this. Right here. I need a cold bar. Of course I do. Iron hole. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I don't know why I need to do that, but we're gonna change the design here a little bit. We're gonna make it 6 wide. Take these out. And do this. So it's better lit, if nothing else. Clicking on the wrong spaces. It's not handy. Not handy at all. The next one, we'll have to start down a little farther. Oh no, whatever will we do? Plop a few torches down along the way. Locating our piles of seeds. So here's some heartberry seeds. And there. And there. think they're mostly here. Make sure we have them all. Yeah, okay. All that, and we still have some seeds left over. That was not quite what I was expecting, but you know. It's the way it goes, I guess. Oh dear. So close. Some of them are already started growing. Haven't even got them all watered yet. Okay. think that's a good spot for now. We'll work on this more next time. I have a few other ideas. But, you know, for now, I'm Azeos. And this has been Corekeeper. And I'll see you later. Bye.